The sender measures the lift or opening of the EGR valve and sends that information to the control unit. The control unit includes the information to adjust the EGR to correspond to the fuel delivery.